Did you know? In 1840, Rheographer Johann Heinrich Mädler combined 10 years of observations and drew the first map of Mars.